There's a huge responsibility that comes with this position, particularly in serving the people of Northern Ireland as we come through the COVID pandemic, the recovery that's needed in our economy, within our education system, and meeting the needs of the people. We have a huge task when it comes to tackling our waiting lists, and we need to get to work.